It feels good. For me, it's really inspiring to see all the 50 women and to learn about some of the great work that's happening in this country. It makes me extremely proud to be part of this fraternity. Emotional intelligence is required for anybody, whether it's a man or a woman. I don't think women are particularly advantaged over men. It just depends on person to person, actually.